welcome to the 2018 Harbert Hills Academy Christmas Concert entitled Joy to the World. We'll be your hosts. My name is Alana.
I am Robert, and we would now like to invite our school president, Mr. Steve, up for our opening prayer.
Could you stand as we have our opening prayer tonight? Heaven, it is with great joy to come to your presence again this evening at the end of the Sabbath and beginning of the week. We're praying for a special blessing as we celebrate this season of rejoicing the birth of Jesus, who became our Savior and has given us the opportunity to have eternal life. Lord, tonight we are so thankful for that. We pray that you'll bless these young people as they share their talents, as they share their stories, what God has done in their lives. We just pray it'll be a blessing to each one of us gathered here. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Psalms 91, verse 14 states that because he has set his love upon me, therefore I will deliver him. I will set him on high, because he hath known my name.
Now the bell choir will perform, Lord, I Lift Your Name on High.
Thank you.
In Psalm chapter 113, verses 4, it says, "The Lord is high above all nations, and his glory above the heavens."
Our large choir will now be performing Gloria in Excelsis Deo.
2, 13, and 14 states, and suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of heavenly hosts praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest and on earth, peace and goodwill towards men."
Okay, now small choir will be performing "Angels We Have Heard on High." Okay, in Luke chapter 2, verses 13 and 14, it says, "And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly hosts praising God and saying, 'Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men.'"
We would now like to invite the school staff up to sing Hark the Herald Angels Sing.
And she shall bring forth a son, and thou shalt call him Jesus, for he shall save his people from their sins.
Now small choir will be performing Deep River and Gonna Lay Down My Burden.
Oh.
Matthew chapter 11, verses 28 and 29 says, "Come unto me, all ye that labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you, and learn of me, for I am meek and lowly in heart, and ye shall find rest unto your souls."
We would now like to invite the Harbert Hills Academy Elementary School to come up and sing, "Rise Up, Shepherd, and Follow."
On Christmas morn, rise up, shepherd, and follow. It will lead to the place where the Savior is born. Rise up, shepherd, and follow. Leave your sheep and leave your lambs. Rise up, shepherd, and follow. Leave your ewes and leave your rams. Rise up, shepherd, and follow. Sheep and leave your lambs,
John 3:16 says, "For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish but have everlasting life."
Our small choir will now be performing "I'm Gonna Ride in the Chariot."
I'm gonna ride
in the chariot in the morning, Lord.
I'm gonna ride
in the chariot in the morning, Lord.
I'm getting ready.
I'm getting ready for the judgment day, my Lord, my Lord.
I'm gonna ride
in the chariot in the morning, Lord.
Ride
the chariot in the morning, Lord.
I'm getting ready.
I'm getting ready for the judgment day, my Lord. In the morning, Lord.
I'm gonna
ride the chariot in the morning, Lord.
I'm getting ready.
I'm getting ready for the judgment day, my Lord, my Lord.
Are you ready, my sister?
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Do you want to see your Jesus?
Oh, yes. I'm waiting for the chariot because I'm ready to go.
Psalms 104, verse 3 states, "Who layeth the beams of the chambers of the water? Who maketh the clouds in the sky? Who walketh upon the winds? Walketh upon the wings of the winds?" We would now like to invite our large choir up to sing "Follow You." Thank you.
trust in you and I will obey.
And if I'm the only one that's following the sun, I'll trust in you and I will obey.
Follow you.
Psalms 96, 11 and 12 states that let the heavens rejoice and let the earth be glad. Let the sea roar and the filthiness rejoice. Let the field be joyful and all that is them therein. Then shall all the trees in the wood rejoice.
The large choir and bell choir will now be singing Joy to the World.
Thank you. Our thanks and praises to Ms. Brenda, Ms. Ellen, and others who participated in getting this program together for us. I know you all see the cameras around. We want to thank Bryant for orchestrating everything, and hopefully we'll see some footage of tonight's program, pretty soon. And so at this time, why don't we stand for a closing prayer? Father in heaven, we were just going to thank you for a blessing side of faith that you provided for us. And I just thank you for all of the participation tonight and all of the planning going into tonight's program. We pray now that as we prepare for a brand new week that's in front of us, that the strength and blessings that we've received this side of faith will expand through the week. And so we pray that you'll grant safe traveling nurses to everyone that's traveling, that each one of us will reach our destination safely without causing or being an accident. With our prayer in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Okay, before we go anywhere, we invite the staff and elementary kids to come up so we can take pictures.